Hello friends, today we'll learn how to complete mail merge using Microsoft Word. So first of all, you open a new Word file and write a mail or letter which you want to send or you want to generate with the different name of different persons. So like I have typed previously typed mail or later here. So what you'll do next, that after typing your letter and mail, you'll go to the option like mailing options here and click on the tab that is called here, starting from third, start mail merge. So in start mail merge options, there will be a options like letters, email, messages, envelope, labels, directory, all those. So you'll have to click on either one, like letters. If you type on letters, so it will create in the forms of letters, and then again you have to click on mail merge options, and there at last option will be a step by step mail merging wizard, and you click on a step by step mail merging wizard. It will guide you that how to go complete your mail merge. So now see, look at here, there's options like mail merge, letter, email, messages, envelope, labels, and directly. So I have typed here, I have clicked on letters. Okay, so now letters, you'll go to the here step 1 to 6, go to the next starting documents, you'll click here. Now it is saying that use current documents, start from a template or start from existing document. So now I am using this current document, so we'll keep it as it is, and we'll go to the next option. So next it is asking that select recipients. So that recipients means the list of you'll have to prepare a list, or you'll be having the list of person to whom you wanted to send your mail, or to whom you wanted to send a letter, like their names, their father's name, addresses, everything will be there in a Excel file. So you'll have to prepare an Excel file, or otherwise you'll be having an Excel file. So that Excel file you have to browse from your computer or from where you wanted to browse it. So now browse it, because like I am browsing it from I have kept it on desktop. There's a file name, I'll be having a file here, and I'm opening it the data. I have data, for an example. See, there is the many sheets of data is here. So just I wanted to open a sheet of data, any like I'm clicking on here again, and then it will show you this file. Okay, so now here look at in the first one, this is a serial number, and this is nothing but F1. F2 is having roll number, student's name, F3 name, and father's name we are having like F4. Similarly, look at here, their mother's name is in F5, and F6, F14, F16, F16 email IDs. We have F16 email IDs. And check it out once and note it down which is required, which is not required. And F40, see that F40, we have the address. Okay, so now click on OK. So you have browses your, if you wanted to edit that list, you can edit it. If you want to select the different one, you can select it. Otherwise, go to the next, write your letter. So here it is, write your letter. You can, even though you can generate address, blog, greeting lines, in electric postage and etc. But now after that, you don't go to the preview or letter. First of all, you insert the options or recipients which you wanted to, like dear, you wanted to edit or insert your name. So insert the name file, like from insert merge field, go to the insert merge field, and as I told you to mention it, note it down, F3 is nothing but the options where that person's name or student's name is required. The second, if you wanted to include the father's name, then include F4. So F4 is include the father's name. Then the third lines is the address. So as we look at there, F3 was at F14, F40. If you wanted to see it again, you can check it out. But first, here. Yeah. And then you click on preview your letters. Okay, so now here student's name, father's name, and this address is coming up. And if you wanted to again check it out whether it is correct or not, you check it here, Pri Akash Tiwari, Bishan Kumar Tiwari, and all those things is coming. Again, you check the next name. You can check it out whether it is coming in a correct order or not. So, and then now next, complete the merge option. Okay, if you wanted to edit individual letters, I mean, is there any problems or you wanted to save his address? Otherwise, if you wanted to print it out, you can print it all the letters. Or if the same letters you wanted to send it as an email, you can send it like finish your merge and send email messages. If you click on send email messages, it will ask to whom you wanted to send. As we know that the email IDs option was on F16. If it's not there, we'll check it out from cancel here. Check whether where is that edit recipient options. Email ID option is where, like email ID is on F16. So F16s will include here mail email merge at F16 fields. F16, yeah, F16. This is a mail file subject line. What you wanted to write, and then if you want to send it to all, you send it to all, or click on OK. But I'm not sending it out because it will go to the all other person. So cancel. Or if you wanted to print it out or generate a separate letter, you just go to the print. You wanted to print all records, you just print all. Otherwise, current record I like 1 to 13 via 5 to 15, or so you wanted to check at least 1 or 1 to 3. So you just click on 1 to 3. It will here you see the native PDF created. So what I am doing here, yes, native PDF creators, I am clicking so that it will create a PDF file, and so that I can check it out whether I have generated a correct mail merge or letters or not. And save it out here, desktop. Okay, I saved it. Now we'll check whether our generated option is correct or not. Okay, so we want to print all the letters, like I have taken the options from 5 to 8 to check it out whether it is correct or not. So I'll check by creating a PDF files, and we'll see that whether it is coming from the same different name or same name. Now is overwrite options and check it with the PDF file which has been generated from each person, from the name of each person. Yeah, so that print option generator, see, look at here, that all letters is with, and you see here that another person name, their addresses, the second letter is like this, the third letter is like this, and so on. So you wanted to print it out, you can print it out, and you can send it. Otherwise, you wanted to send a mail, you can send a mail to all the person. So now complete here your mail measure, complete. And you can, you wanted to print it, print, or you want to edit individual letter, you can. So thank you for watching.